Alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we've got on the menu is potentially absorbing league action. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, a 4-4-2 system relies on good combinations all over the pitch. The front two, the central midfield pairing, the fullback and winger, and of course the centre backs. If you can get these combinations right, you'll have a good team.
And now they get the ball rolling. Woolley. Zhang Zhijie. Well, great read there to intercept. Wuji. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, he's certainly been a constant threat this season with his goals. At times he's been absolutely outstanding, and he will need to be tightly marked today, otherwise he could cause a major problem to them.
And support available. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Adegbenro. An effective challenge. Well, it looked highly promised. And in with a real chance.
Let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Promising sequence. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. And he's through here. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. So 2-0 now. Well, they've given him too much space. Well read to ease the pressure. Now, what can they do from here? This looks threatening. And that goes down as an effort that he's not going to be remembering fondly. Moving forward effectively. Delivering it into the box. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Getting in there to intercept. Zhang Zhijie. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Defenders need to cover. But the danger averted for now. Showing fine vision. Options in the middle. A good and fair challenge. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Oh, it's mischievous. Decent shot, but the post getting in the way. Goal kick it is. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And they need to get tighter. Can he find the angle? And there it is. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Extremely sloppy in possession. It should be. Can he finish? And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. All hands on deck. Chance to finish.
People button, no bad chat come face me with something. Like call me have me up, fin and me something. Game said them a friend and them bad mind your friend. Anytime you ready, yeah. Fool, anytime stop. One or two, take the long speech from the
style.
Style
is the bomb, the bomb, the dang, the dang, diggy, diggy. Karoom, why not play with the bomb, the dang, the dang, diggy, diggy. My style is the bomb, the bomb, the dang, the dang.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. Stuart, your expectations?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
That's a well-struck pass. Now he must favour the cross. Is it going to be? Just couldn't get it through. Surely. Well, he tried to place that one, and given his proximity to the goal, he's bound to be disappointed. Well, it is without question a very special day. This is his debut match. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, first and foremost, he can't make any silly mistakes because all eyes will be on him. But I'm expecting a solid and dependable display from him because he's an excellent goalkeeper who will certainly improve them.
Excellent vision. Can they forge ahead? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
He's driven in the corner. Oh, it's gone in! A significant deflection, leaving the keeper flummoxed.
Well, here's the deflection, as you can see, but you can't blame the goalkeeper. He was just wrong-footed there.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Andrijašević. Intelligent threaded pass here. Fine use of the ball. And will it be the leveller? In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Woolley. Now let's see what they can do here. He must finish. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Lucas Pocignolo. Andrijašević. Well, attacking possibilities. Andrijašević. And space to cross it. Can he get them level? Oh, he's done it. But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Difficult to stop him. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Oh, pressing really high. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, it's been a good first half so far, and they've been the better side, certainly going forward. They now just need to keep playing with intensity right up to the break.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Now they've lost it. Andrijašević. How can he take them on and beat them? And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they keep it going? Perfect example of how to put in a tackle. And a corner will be next. But he's gone short with it. And making the run to the inside. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, that's really good awareness of the situation. He just places that beyond the keeper. That's a top-class finish.
So back underway at 3-1. Andrijašević. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Pocignolo. So the whistle then. We're up the half. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Nice looking pass. Plenty of support here. Giving them a different option by moving in field. Defended well. And teammates to play it to. Nicely timed tackle. Can he take the chance? And a goal! Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Well, big news concerning Chelsea on the transfer front. Their fans delighted that they've got their man, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfil that potential. He might just have to be patient, though.
Chances on. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. 30 minutes to go then. This attack looks highly promising. And giving the ball away. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Couldn't grab hold of it.